What legend would you like to hear? A harrowing tale. The curse of the Onibaba. Fiery spirits on them, taking aim from afar. Hit their mark, but Io lived on.
The boat, bring them to me.
Ah! Feel my blade!
Inside me, feeding. Please, you must stop the Onibaba. She's entered the sacred forest.
Tsushima is part of me now. Ever since that day, sacrifices. Humans always have to sacrifice.
The Mongol's eyes glowed with strength stolen from the Kami.
Tsushima is part of me now. Ever since that day, sacrifices. Humans always have to sacrifice.
The ghosts could sense the power stolen from Amaterasu by their foes.
Thank you.
Ghosts knew their only hope of stopping Io was to save the other monks before she could consume their spirit. As the ghost drew near to a mysterious village, they discovered a terrible sight. Ghosts could feel the eyes of a fiery spirit on them, taking aim from afar.
Please.
nothing but a husk.
Prisoners could not be freed until it was safe. Although the ghosts freed the body, the spirit was no longer there.
Thank you.
Ghosts set free the captive. The disciples dispersed, the prisoners freed. This army defeated. Io grew eerily silent, but had she been defeated? Or had she simply moved on to somewhere else? Relax for a moment. Listen to these tales.